Namaste India. I am Dr. Anupama Soni, Mrs. Asia International 2018-19, Mrs. India 2018-19. I wish all of you a very happy new year. May all your dreams come true. And I hope this year we can work together for humanity and make the society a better place to live in. That's my wish and resolution too. Year 2018 was a roller coaster ride for me. I could experience and explore so many things as I bagged three prestigious crowns this year. Mrs. India Rajasthan, Mrs. India, Mrs. Photogenic Asia International and Mrs. Asia International. This journey provided me a lot of love, respect and recognition in the society. As I continuing to be the reigning queen in 2019 until I crowned new Mrs. India and new Mrs. Asia International. I lived my dreams to the fullest in year 2018. It was a great honor and privilege to represent my country India for Mrs. Asia International. It was so heartwarming when we received by Governor of Rayong and Director of Tourism, Thailand. We were really glad and amazed when Director of Tourism received us personally at the local farm of Thailand and prepared a special recipe for all the Indians. I grew each day in this journey. I gained a lot of confidence, positivity and courage to face new challenges in the life. As I received more and more accolades for my work, my urge to give back to the society increased as well. At present, I am working as Goodwill Ambassador for Road Safety, spreading awareness to follow the road safety rules, as every life on this earth is so precious. Being Brand Ambassador of Jaipur Badminton Association, I strongly believe that sports make us physically and mentally fit. So one has to be involved in any kind of sport to keep themselves young and enthusiastic in the life. I would like to extend my gratitude to my trainers, my teachers, my designers, my makeup artist, my videographer, my photographer, my staff, media people, event organizers and my friends and all the people whom I forgot to mention who helped me directly and indirectly, blessed me for this journey. With the help of all these people, I could turn my dream into a reality with great dignity and pride. Thank you all. Aap sabhi ka dil se dhanyawad. My journey would be incomplete without thanking Mrs. Dipali Furness, National Director, Pageants and Productions Private Limited, biggest and most prestigious pageant in India, who turned my dream into a reality. She provided me wings to fly high. I could chase my dreams. Thank you, ma'am. Lots of love, wishes, regards and enthusiasm to all the people in this year and forever in all their future endeavors. Dhanyavad. Jai Hind.